as we close this interview, I just want to ask you, Senator, are you for POGO or against POGO? Because the bigger issue here, yung dalawang na-raid na POGO, and I hope this gets to Malacanang, yung dalawang na-raid na POGO sa Bamban, na may human trafficking, may mga biktima, may armas, dalawa po yun, Senator, may PAGCOR license. So, sinasabi ni Alice Go, may PAGCOR license yan eh. Yung itinayo dyan eh. Lisensyado yan ang PAGCOR. So, the bigger issue is, why can't we just ban POGO? Are you for the banning of POGO, Senator Jinggoy?
Well, right now, during my previous interviews, maybe early, late last year, with regard to POGO, lagi ko po sinasabi, I am... for POGO, just as long as it is licensed by PAGCOR, because it can generate jobs, no? But yung mga hawshaw, yung mga kolorum na POGO, kailangan eh, matanggal na lahat yan, no? Because me, I was after the generation of jobs for our people. Now, because of these events, basically I implied... I implied to ban POGO here in the Philippines.
Because of what comes with it, right? I mean, at the end of the day, even if it has a PAGCOR license, it comes with human trafficking, prostitution. It seems with the two raids that were conducted and scams.
Hello?
Okay. Yeah. Senator, before we close, is there anything you would like to add before we go?
Well, rest assured, Karen, that the new leadership in the Senate will do everything possible to, of course, to support all the LEDAC bills, which is the priority bills of the administration. And rest assured that we will remain independent. We will protect and fight for the independence of the Senate as an institution.
All right. On that note, I hope to have you once again on Head Start. Senate President Pro Tempore Jinggoy Estrada, thank you for joining me today, sir.
Thank you, Karen.